Levi! Are you kidding me? It's freezing outside. I don't want to be cold on my fucking birthday. Can you please go?
What is that, your girlfriend?
It's my sister. I'll call you.
Okay.
Strawberry, Butterfinger, caramel, chocolate, peach bar.
That sounds kind of gross. That's like a lot.
I look nice.
Wait.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Is there anything else I can get you guys?
No, we're good.
Okay.
Thank you.
This is awful.
Yeah. Just go home now.
Nothing's happening.
No, wait. I know what we're doing. Come on. I got an idea.
Okay. Dad. Dad.
Who are we looking at?
What?
Junior ride? I'm going into town. What happened?
Fucking assholes threw McDonald's all over me.
What the fuck?
I should have just went to your birthday party. If I had been there.
It would have made a difference.
Levi wasn't like us. He was gonna get out of here. We're gonna be stuck here for the rest of our fucking lives.
I know.
What are you doing? You're just scared.
Tell me what the fuck to do then.
Go see Grandpa. He's probably in his fucking trailer. And take my car.
I taught you how to shoot, right? Good. I might not make any difference, but you go down fighting if that devil don't give you what you want. Hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Now, you should get there fine. The path will come to you, long as you focus on evil.
Mom do?
Not this, but I'm tired. You'll need some sage, too. White sage. Like I said, you need to walk through the woods and think of evil. The worst things. Things you've done, you want to do. The path will come.
And then what? I walk through the woods. I think of evil. What after that?
Then you smell sulfur. Burning. It'll be cold. The devil will be there. Right where your mom put him.
Thank you. not hear that woman.
I know that you make deals. I think I have what you want. Give me Levi, and I'll let you out.
So fucked up.